videos, sculptures, installations. The Museum of Modern Art of the City of Paris hosts a multi-platform show questioning our consumer culture. Two young American artists, Ryan Tricarton and Lizzie Fitch, worked for more than 5 years assembling the Any Ever exhibit.
The way they use everyday objects, including brands, is reminiscent of what Cubist artists did a century ago.
The Los Angeles-based duo has forged ahead with a new genre.
They seem to have invented a language of their own. A very